Hi.
John Fairhaven.
There's getting sun on her face.